Welcome to Alabama and Shadywood Motor Speedway. This high-banked half-mile outdoor stadium track has a way of producing incredible finishes. I'm sure we're in for another great one today. It's go time. Do the best you can. Let's make them count. That was a great lap, and good enough for the pole. Good job. Is now over. And here's how they're gonna stack up. Heat one. The top two advance to the dash. Good luck. We're just moments away from the action. And here we go. The green is out. Check out the merchandise trailers for our brand new t-shirts, just $18.99 tonight only. What a lap that was, folks. Six in the air, two to go. White flag flying, just one more time around. raise the checkered flag. Congratulations on an amazing win. And here are the official results. The dash is about to start. Who will win it and start on the pole of the main event? Drivers are checking their belts one last time. Here we go. And there's the green flag. Good luck to all the drivers and teams.
Continue in the green flag action. Here's the laps keep ticking away.
can feel the intensity starting to ramp up with each lap. It's go time for a lot of these drivers, and they're starting to feel the pressure. These drivers have really been mixing it up out there. You can really tell who wants it. Time they can. It's all about being smooth and consistent out there. just find a rhythm and stay smooth. Running consistent lap times is really important at a place like this. Lap after lap, these drivers are really pushing their cars to the limit. What an incredible race it's been so far. Just a quick reminder, after the meeting tonight, there will be an autograph session in the pits with many of your favorite drivers participating. These drivers are racing like every lap is the last. The fans are on their feet and haven't sat down for one single lap. Drivers are pedal to the metal, the mud is flying and the cars are covered in dirt. It's another great day at the racetrack. The drivers are pedal to the metal, the mud is flying and the cars are covered in dirt. It's another great day at the racetrack. So far so good. We've had some great racing today. Only 5 laps left. Checkers and records time, it's the final lap. And there's the checkered flag. Congratulations on an amazing win. Let's take a look at the race results.